Aspect has been given to the general situation by the arrival of Field Marshal Montgomery, who was later to have an informal talk with the Soviet Commander-in-Chief, Marshal Sokolovsky. Guards of honor were inspected by the CIGS, who later paid a visit to the rifle range at Spandau. The NAAFI Club was also on the visiting list, and Monty seemed to enjoy the warm welcome he was given.